So it's been a hot minute and I got back from Magic Kingdom, chilled for a bit, and then Lana got home from work, we've got changed, and now we're about ready to go back to Magic Kingdom for the evening. So yes, my whole day off will be a magic. And I'm very happy about that decision.
And I am back again! Woo! I left like 4 hours ago, and now I'm back.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors.
So we just had a quick little rain shower that Lana's app told her was coming and we just missed.
Yep.
Should've known. And now it's time to get our graduation hats engraved. What did you just say?
We get a snack. What time is it? Snack time.
Seven.
Snack time.
Snack time. How is it?
Very good. Do I try to
get the angle?
If only I could see you.
What did you get?
Peanut butter and chocolate cookie. Mm-hmm. I don't have enough heads to turn.
Let me be early, I'm trying to get the shot.
And they all live happily ever after. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold. Feel it draw you in, watch the moment unfold.
For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily
we just watched a very emotional Happily Ever After. Don't know why we were crying, we have a month to go. But we got our ears embroidered at last. Once Upon a Time, which we didn't even know existed, and it's amazing! Peter Pan and Belle and... And all these people need to leave so we can get cute pictures. Thanks, bye!
We are the last people on Main Street.
I don't think I will ever end a vlog as good as this one on an empty Main Street. Oh, it's so beautiful and I never ever want to leave. Hi Castle! I'm custodial people, thank you for doing your job and keeping us here. Sorry. Bye!